Jen and Tom, police are saying tonight that there was some sort of interaction between the man and the children, something beyond them just seeing each other, but they're not being specific. At this point, they're just trying to get as much information from the public as they can.
It's a mystery Goffstown police hope to solve soon. A man dressed in dark clothes, carrying a bag, spotted at the edge of these woods by a group of young children.
And we had actually sent officers into the woods to see if we could locate anybody that was out there.
Police were called to the Mountain View Middle School football field around 5 o'clock Sunday night. At least four children, ages 5 to 11, have now all been interviewed by experts.
And the interviews have been done. And at this time, we're certain that somebody was out in the woods at that time, and we're trying to figure out who that was.
In the meantime, police patrols in the area have increased.
I've actually seen some police officers around school more often in the morning when I come into school.
While police say bow and turkey hunting seasons are in full swing, parents have never heard of or seen people hunting in these woods so close to children.
Not around the school, no. At some of the other fields, sure, but not around the school, no.
And again, police do say turkey or bow hunters often wear dark or camouflage outfits, so that could be a possibility. They are hoping anyone with any information, or even this specific person, comes forward so they can put this one to rest. The number to call if you have any information is 497-4858. Reporting live in Goffstown, Priya Sakakini, WMUR News 9.